Hi, my name is Daniel Hawkins. I'm a graduate student here at Memorial University's Research Center for the Study of Music, Media, and Place, and I'm going to teach you how to chop. The chop is a bow technique where you use the bow vertically instead of horizontally. So you can hear this creates a strong rhythmic chunk, which can be used to create dense rhythmic patterns. The rhythmic pattern that we're going to be looking at is in Renata Bratt's arrangement of Consternation and Devil in the Straw Stack. And it goes like this. So let's begin by first just talking about the mechanics of the chop, and then we'll build up to that pattern. The chop really is just dropping the bow vertically on the string. The secret is letting the bow slide a little bit as it comes into contact with the string. If you don't let it slide, you get just a muted sound. If you let it slide, that's where you get that gritty, louder noise. So the slow motion version would be dropping the bow close to the frog onto the string, and then once contact is made, letting the bow slide vertically on the string just a little bit. And that crunch, when sped up, sounds really nice and tight. Now there's a sweet spot that you have to find between giving the chop not enough bow and giving it too much bow. You want it to have enough bow that it speaks, but not enough so that it loses its tight rhythmic quality. Remember, you want to do this close to the frog of your bow, and you can experiment with applying the chop to different strings and different proximities to the bridge to create different colors. All sorts of different sounds you can produce. In Renata Bratt's arrangement, she tells you where to play. You're going to be chopping on the G and D string together, and on the A and D string together. The trick for adopting the chop into a pattern is getting clear on your vertical bows, your chops, and your horizontal bows, your notes. So when you're learning this pattern, take it slow at first so that you're not getting the two confused. As you get comfortable moving your bow, both horizontally and vertically, you can use the metronome to take it up to Renata Bratt's marking.